previous work has really focused around this molecule called HI1A, which is found within the venom of the funnelweb spider that's found on Fraser Island here in Queensland. And this molecule has previously been found to help prevent injury in the context of stroke. So the brain and the heart are actually two of the most sensitive organs to the lack of oxygen delivery. And so we thought, let's work together to see if this is actually also something that could be applied in the context of heart disease. When a heart attack happens, the heart doesn't get enough oxygen, and so cells get this death signal that causes the cells to effectively create a scar on the heart. So there's no drug that actually has the ability to block this cell death signal. And so HI1A is a molecule that acts on a particular stress signal pathway that is able to block that signal from happening, which is why the cells are able to survive even after such a severe injury.
Our research so far has focused primarily on the uses of HI1A in heart attacks as well as heart transplantation. So we know that donor organs, for example, are transported long distances, and a molecule such as HI1A, which can protect the heart, could not only extend the time with which we can store that heart, but it can also improve the quality of the heart to hopefully improve patient recovery after transplantation.